three, go. Pretty go. I love that song.
His tail got caught in it.
On his face. He's angry with him. Oh my god, he's forgetting a beard. He doesn't have a beard. Everyone knows Santa has a beard.
Grinch looked around, but since reindeer are scarce, there was none to be found.
Oh god, look at his face.
The Grinch simply said, if I can't find a reindeer, I'll make one instead.
Oh god.
So he took his dog Max, and he took some black thread, and he tied a big hole.
Come on, he has one now.
He does not look like a reindeer. He looks like a dog that is dressed like a reindeer. It's too heavy for him.
The Grinch may be evil, but at least he's helpful.
Then he loaded some bags and some old empty sacks on a ramshackle sleigh.
And he has
and he whistled for Max.
Made of wood. Oh.
Look, Max is so happy.
I wonder how the Grinch got Max in the first place. Oh boy.
To be honest, I feel bad for poor Max.
Then the Grinch said, get up.
Oh.
That was hard.
Oh boy. And here he goes! The mouse run! And there he goes!
Oh. Oh. The sled is pretty much faster than a dog. I did not know that. Or is it?
And he got the hell.
Wait, where is he?
He's on the sled! It's so funny!
Okay.
Whoa!
Pretty much!
Look at him! He's on the grid!
Watch it!
The face! Get out there, Max, now!
Do you feel bad for Max? Mm-hmm. Hey guys, comment down if you feel bad for Max. Okay?
The windows were dark. No one knew.
Man,
was there.
I'm pretty much alive today.
Dreaming sweet dreams without care.
It wasn't even dark.
When he came,
to the first little house on the square.
The Grinch is kind of creepy.
Yeah,
I mean, why Grinch though? Why can't it just be Green Monster? What the heck is a Grinch? What the heck is a Grinch though?
That's his name. I was in the movie, that's what he was called. That's what your people used to call him.
To be honest, there's only one Grinch, and that's him.
He got stuck!
Because he's so fat! Besides, Santa has to be
Oh my god, his eyes! I see his eyes sticking out!